Well, I've never played this map before. A lot of dead people. As expected. Oh, is that Stargate? Deja vu. I swear if it's in this place,
strike
people.
Team has reached the rendezvous point. They're in position.
No, you.
Find Agent Maxis. Recover any intel you can from the base.
All right, they're just getting right into this one.
My team has reached the village. Where are you?
I am in a secured room nearby. First, I will help you infiltrate. Then, you feel blood.
Agents are here to recover Agent Maxis. Is she still at the facility?
She is held by Dr. Peck. A real Gonyuk among bastards. I would beat information out of him myself if I could, but alas, these beasts have already given me a good client.
That is enough.
I must help you from my monitors. Take the teleporter on the roof. It is safe.
This guy seems pretty calm for us. They are vicious. You know, dead people out here.
They do not die easy. Still, cut anything into enough pieces, it will fall.
I don't know, it seemed that pretty easy to me. What's up here? Power. Alright, power, of course. Anything else I missed? Okay, a hole that we cannot climb through nor repair. Okay, that's the roof. Power? No, it does not. All right. I think, okay, you can just pick up a spot 12 easy on this map. I like that. Right here. Oh, hey, Stargate.
Agents on my turf. Omega will love this. Actually, this might work. Let me test a hypothesis. Requiem agents will restore facility power if offered Agent Maxis as reward. Go. Heck, you better have Maxis ready for transport, or there will be consequences.
I don't even have myself ready for transport. Alright. Aether reactors. That's what it's all about. I'm gonna take a wild guess that these just cost. Alright, cool.
I got you!
Which one's this? Is this tombstone? Interesting.
Your time is over, big boy.
Burn boys are fast. Okay, so there's the armor upgrades. Power needs to go. Okay, so the shortcuts to power.
And there it is. Dead.
Slaughtered at least five.
Oh, that's... I'm gonna take a wild guess that he's the, half specific elite.
Your head on a swivel. Those things would look like anything. Ammo crate, oil drum, toilet brush. At this point, I wouldn't put it past them.
I'm pretty quick to this boss fall though, and this thing isn't like fully upgraded.
You scream no more.
So I need power. Okay. What?
snail's pace today, aren't we? Chop chop, guys. I still have a lot of work to do. Just have her ready to walk out of here, Peck.
Rude. Okay, so this one. Okay, got it. Okay, nice. Now we're talking. Okay, so that's what that is. Okay. Now this map just got a whole lot simpler. Actually, we like a couple zombies left them, so. And that means in my best interest just to get the last reactor. That's how they balance it out. Okay. So I was thinking of just waiting until like the end of the round to start these things up when there's only like one zombie left. But of course my natural instinct is to protect these things as well. I may or may not have to do what the objective indicator that says protect, but you can't protect them without actually killing anything. And they don't actually charge without killing anything.
Come see me. You'll get what you want.
Need some meds now.
I'm bad. Let's go. Not worth it. I think I'm gonna pack a bunch of things as quickly as possible.
Oh.
That did not sound very... Oh, yep, that was not very... Ow. Okay, so here's also where you could buy... Worth. Until I figure out where that machine is, it's probably... Okay, so power is officially on. Bison.
Team.
Oh, that's far. Yo, I'm just gonna try for it. I'm positive I'm severely under-equipped, but... Oh, jeez. Okay, they just put everything really far away.
Need evac, now.
Where am I going? Sure.
Chopper inbound for extraction. Get to the LZ.
Okay, makes sense.
LZ is too hot to strike deep. Clear me cell phone room down there.
Is that it? Is that it? That's it. That's it. That's it.
Fucking Luya. Mm. Requiem. That's a wrap.
Okay.
Music to my ears, Raptor One. Bring him home.
That run was nowhere near as impressive as probably I would have liked it to have been. I definitely cut it short. Really, just... Excuse me, Heath Ledger. Mostly just because I'm not used to the map and I kind of panic.